Assalamu alaikum, my dear students of class 2A. I hope you all are fine and good. I am Miss Adab and I am taking your maths period. Okay, today I am telling you about counting from 1 to 100. You know very well about this counting, but before starting our book lesson, call it. Okay, first of all, I'm telling you about what's the O mean, what is the meaning of T, and what is the meaning of H. O stands for ones, O-N-E-S, ones. T stands for tens, T-E-N-S, tens. And H stands for 100. We don't write the whole spell of ones, tens, and hundreds in our counting. We just write O for ones, T for tens, and H for 100. Okay students, kids are very much confused when they have started counting and they don't have right counting in an easiest way, and they are very confused when they are writing. They don't know about what does the meaning of ones, and what does the meaning of tens, and what does the meaning of 100. So today I'm telling you about how we start our counting. First of all, students, say with me counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many numbers are here now? 10 numbers. How many numbers here now? 10 numbers. Okay, students, look on this board. How many numbers I'm writing on one side? How many numbers? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. And this tells only 0. I'm writing here now only these numbers on one side. How we can write in our counting 10? 1 on the side of T, T means tens, and O on the side of ones. It is 10. Okay. We can make them understand this counting in the easiest way with different examples. Okay, students, in my hand, what are these? Yes, these are the pencils. And how many pencils? Do you know about them? How many pencils? No. Okay, let's start counting with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, tell me how many pencils are here now? 10 pencils. Okay, now I can do a magic for you. Adambada, kadambada. Okay, students, look at these pencils. I tie all these pencils and I will make a set of pencils. What is this? It is a set of pencils, or you can say that it is a bunch of pencils. And how many bunch of the pencils? One bunch. How many bunch of pencils? One bunch. Okay, tell me, how many pencils in one bunch? How many pencils in this one bunch? Yes, there are 10 pencils in one bunch. There are 10 pencils in one bunch. Okay, now we can do another activity. Okay, let's start count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, students, tell me how many pencils in my hand? 10 pencils. Okay, again, I can do a magic. Adambada, kadambada. students. Again tell me how many sets in my both hands? Yes, one set of pencil in my right hand and another set of pencils in my left hand. So how many sets of pencil? Two sets. How many sets of pencils? Two sets. And in each set, do you know very well, we can tie 10 pencils. How many pencils? 10 pencils. So one set of pencils means 1/10. 1/10 makes 10 pencils. 1/10 make 10 pencils. Mean 10 pencils make a 1/10. And 10 pencils make a 1/10. Means 10 and 10, 20. We can add, we can call together, these are 20 pencils. These are 20 pencils and only two sets of pencil. How many sets of pencil? Two sets of pencil. Okay, we can continue our counting. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19 and 20. How many numbers are here now? 20. 10 and 10. 10 and 10 makes 20. So 10 and 10 pencils make them 20 pencils. And how many sets of pencils are here? Only two sets. Okay, stop. Okay, students. You have a crayons. Do you have crayons? Okay. Let's do the activity with crayons. Okay, let's count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Okay, how many crayons I have? 10 crayons. Okay, again I have tied my crayons. Okay, tell me, how many sets of these pencils and crayons? There are three sets of crayons and pencils. And you already know about that. In each set, how many crayons or pencil? 10. So 10, 10, 10 makes 30. 10, 10 and 10 makes 30. Okay. So now we can do our counting with this activity. Okay, you can do this activity with many things. Okay, so you can easily understand by this counting. Okay, how we can write the number of 10, 20, 30, 40? We will increase our things. You can do this activity with different things. Okay. You will write counting with your previous notebook, maths notebook, okay? So, you can easily understand. But first of all, you have write ones, O for ones and tens for T. Okay, at last, okay, I have lot of things for you. I have skills and I have 10 skills. Okay, I already know about that you have many skills. So, you can count them 10 and you can make different sets. Okay, ice cream sticks. I have ice cream sticks. We can you can do with ice cream stick and then you can write your counting. Don't feel hesitation. Don't create panic when you have write the counting. You can easily, when you are playing with your crayons, when you are doing your any other work with pencils, then you can do this activity and you can write counting in your notebook. At last, when we have done our counting with 90, then our counting start with HTO, which means hundreds, because there are three numbers. In hundreds, how many numbers are here now? Three numbers. In 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. How many numbers are here now? Two numbers. How many numbers are here now? Two numbers. One number we have write on the side of O and one on the side of tens. Okay? But when we have write 100, when we have write 100, so how can we do? We can write here now HTO. side of tens and another zero on the side of ones. So students, I hope you all are very well about this counting. I hope you keep practicing at your home with your siblings, with your parents, and can make this counting easily with this different activity. Okay, stay safe, stay healthy, stay home. Allah Hafiz.